With the glass ceiling broken, all the oppressed groups shall prosper. Especially the most oppressed group of all, gamers.
My life is like a video game.